welcome to Chris Tarrant's Crazy World of Home Movies. It's a sort of international video of videos. Celebration of the great new art form that is the making of the home video. A feast, a banquet. Bam, actually it's more of a PC fry-up. Now the scenes you're about to witness feature men and women in little private moments of their lives that they would prefer to pretend never happened. But that their so-called friends and family with their video cameras will never ever let them forget. Now, I should warn you that because all these pictures have been captured by amateurs with their home video cameras, some of the quality is not quite all there. But then again, nor are most of the people who appear in them. I should also warn the squeamish and those of a weak disposition that some of the pictures you're about to see show people in moments of extreme discomfort and acute embarrassment. I absolutely loved every single one of them. They range from the bizarre to the berserk. Now, the first thing you discover is that if you turn a video camera on anyone, something's almost bound to go terribly wrong. Like this guy, just a normal shopper.